All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? All right, how do I get this to work? Put this here. Punching in. Another day, another dollar.
get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Always on time. Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. There's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Thank you. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. the old grind.
My second month working for Joey Drew. I love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
better get overtime for this.
So I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid teeth. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans.
Well,
those phones
switch all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. I could just stop that ink from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
Thank you.
artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The banjo playfully plucks. The piano delicately calls. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you. Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The banjo playfully clucks. The piano delicately calls. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. There's no valve. Where did it go? Okay, that should do it.
go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
From the darkness, arise!
someone there. I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Punching in. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Alison Pendle. Pardon me, Todd, when he said that.